is the Ferris wheel where that young man died, the high schooler. Just FYI, this is so sad. They've closed it off. They don't operate it anymore. What they have done is, in front of it, they put like a lot of kids' bounce houses, things of that nature. But they're supposed to dismantle this. And it is huge. Just FYI. So sad. Pray for his family.